Thank you.
On shoot, yeah?
On promises shoot, yeah.
Yeah.
18 promises shoot. Ooh, okay.
Everybody, welcome to today's vlog. It's been time since I've been on here.
But anyways, we did rock, paper, scissors, and we're getting our appetizer now. We're getting tacos.
Taco.
From, it's called Taco Padre. I think this one's, yeah, this one's pretty popular.
Padre.
It's like nice, good spicy. I think the sauce, the type of sauce also makes all the difference.
So good. I've only had like tacos probably like maybe 2-3 times. No, this is probably my second time.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
You finished that one then? Maybe a six and a half.
Yeah, I agree. So we are now gonna get mains. Wait, we're gonna do rock paper scissors.
I think we both wanted this one.
Okay, we both want the same thing, so we're gonna get this one.
But we're not I think.
What?
Who do you think is better on desserts?
Huh?
Who do you think is better on desserts?
Me.
Okay.
There's one dessert I really want to try, which is humble crumble.
Oh, so. Let's try. Let's do that now.
Okay, we're gonna go to. I think Bao's that way. So we are gonna go to Bao, which is over there. We both really want to try it, so. Let's go. No, what time? So we got this, what's it called again?
Super berry
juice or smoothie from the store. Let's try it. Did I pick well? I don't know if that's good or bad.
It's nice.
Yes?
Yeah.
Okay, nice. Let's try it.
Is it alright?
It's like more of a juice than a smoothie. It tastes like innocent smoothie.
Innocent.
It's okay. We got this steak, what's it called? 40 day aged beef Taipei butter rice. Do you wanna mix it?
Okay.
Go for
it. Break the egg, right?
Yeah, you break the egg and then you mix everything. Wow. Look at there.
Yeah. Is it good? What do you think?
Our recommendation. And this one?
Yeah.
Did you add it in there?
Yeah. Let's add a little just.
B-roll,
Three more.
An almond.
Go somewhere to eat. I should go. Okay, so we got apple crumble from Humble Crumble. We got a half and half apple and strawberry and then custard and marshmallow. Okay, you try.
Dang. How's it? Good?
Very definite. I didn't get any apple.
Apple. Good? I didn't get any apple.
Right. Thoughts?
Still no apple.
I think we should have gone hot custard.
That's good though.
It's good?
Yeah, I like that.
I thought the marshmallow would be a bit too much, but it's okay with it. It's not too sweet. Good? Mm. Beefsteak.
I think we're hungry.
What is that?
McDonald's just over there.
So we are in Kensington, basically. And we're gonna see a design museum. So that's why we're here.
We've never been here before, so hopefully it's good.
Let's go. You know you could call me.
In a while since we last broke up, I've been trying to move on, but it don't feel right. Another day's gone by, hope you're doing fine. All I'm trying to say is that I'm here if you ever need someone to hear. Cause I know that it's never easy. Take me like a simple remedy. Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Whoa, look, purple house.
That's purple. It's my color. Anyways, we're on this Notting.
Yeah, Notting Hill.
Hey guys. How you doing?
So we just strolled around Notting Hill. Saw the colourful.
So charged at the end. It was so cute.
And we're now going to Covent Garden.
Yeah.
Maybe go thrift shopping or just window shopping. So yeah, and then after that we're gonna have dinner.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Something else. You go see her?
If you guys ever come to Covent Garden Station, take the stairs coming up.
That was alright.
That was like the distance when I went to like the Eiffel Tower.
What are you talking about, man?
It was.
It's not that. Hindi pa sanay. Matag.
So where are you going to go?
Pork chop kimchi
or the kimchi udon.
Your eyes did think it. I like chilies and spring onion.
Sa